boom, 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 boom.
I feel like my ass is actually sinking in this G string as opposed to.
I did that on the bar.
Hot,
seriously.
Right?
Oh, great, you're here. Can we please get paid for those two shows that I was texting you about today?
Oh, great, you're here. Can I have my fucking money?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought we worked for you and we usually get paid.
That's right. You work for me and you'll get paid.
Feel when I dance with you.
There's a personal medical emergency that is going to delay.
There's always a personal medical.
No, there really is.
Your daughter got in a fight. What was it? Your daughter got in a fight with her boyfriend.
Okay, that was
and
bullshit.
And you pushed him down the
stairs. That part was real.
Broke his jaw.
Yes, I did break his fucking ball.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going blind. I'm going blind. I've been diagnosed with a progressive blindness thing. It just happened.
I can drive down the road, my eyes don't see, though my mind wants to cry out loud.
I wanted you to meet a friend of mine. This is Doug.
Hi, Doug.
Hi,
Bugby.
Doug.
Nice to meet you. How are you?
Dr. Bugby. He's my eye doctor.
This is the guy who said you're going blind?
Yes.
Oh.
He is.
I've known Jeremy for probably 9 months now. I've been treating him, but... Boy, it's a pleasure to meet you.
What's the diagnosis?
For Jeremy?
No, for, you know, my Aunt Cheryl. Yes, for
Jeremy. Jeremy has a very severe case of retinitis pigmentosa. You know, it's, he won't be driving, he won't be,
What? No, I'll be driving.
Oh, I don't think so.
Can't you do like a LASIK eye surgery or something?
No. Put like corpse eyes in me or something? Point is, I wanted you to know the truth.
Yeah.
Because we're like family. You're the closest thing to family that I have.
Thanks, April.
And so, you know, I have a sizable bill. And so we've been looking back to sort of old school solutions, like an exchange of goods and services.
I am facing a serious life transition, okay? From being somebody who can take care of himself to a handicap. I've got to start looking at Labradors who can help me cross the street, okay?
Well, my wife actually used to put a ring around the base of my testicles, and then if you smack an erect penis repeatedly, like back and forth, you can really stimulate blood flow to the thing, and then you release the ring.
Bugs.
I'm not... I was more thinking like maybe a movie or like a...
Are you trying to sell me to him?
No! I'm trying to rent.
What are you talking about? I'm a burlesque dancer.
Mm-hmm.
I dance burlesque.
Right.
I'm not a hooker.
They're different.
Oh, no.
Are you serious?
You said, do you want to have sex in exchange for...
I meant me. I meant you want to have sex with me. She's not going to have sex. There's no chance. Look at her. She's not having sex with you.
Thank you.
Maybe a hand job. Maybe if things like went really, really well.
Hi, welcome. This is a burlesque dance class. I'm really excited to teach you guys an actual routine that we do in the shows. Before we get started, I just like to go around the room and I like to hear what your name is and why you came. Cool?
What's your name?
Wow, pressure. Charles.
Charles, is that short for something?
Ruth. It's an inside joke my parents made and it stuck and, I mean...
Okay.
Cash out of there, mm-hmm. And put this cash in.
Why? But there's already cash in here.
I know, it's an
account. She's good. She's okay.
She? So,
she.
The registers.
Yes, I've given her a name because she's mine.
No, she's mine.
She's
Jade.
Mine.
I own the bar.
Okay.
So get it out, please.
Okay. Apparently I have trouble opening up sexually, and my girlfriend and therapist suggested that I take this class. So I mean I'm here to open up sexually.
She got problems.
Nothing!
Would you? Because you seem sneaky today.
What are you talking about?
Sneaky shirt, sneaky pants. Your face look real sneaky right now. What are you up to?
I don't know. I just have to speak your praises right now because I'm a huge fan, as you know. It is about finding your inner strength, your inner power, your inner woman. That's why we're here. That's why we're here.
That's why I'm here.
Thank you.
What you gonna do for me once I swap out this money?
What?
I have a proposition.
What?
Can I sing?
No.
You know, I've been asking you, can I just get up there and do something real, like...
Jade, can I tell you, as your friend, you can't sing. You're terrible.
Every day is so wonderful.
What's the
part of wow? That's my own signature.
It sounds like you're making a joke.
My family and my friends have been like encouraging me to put myself out there. I went on Tinder and I didn't get any hits. Usually it's just me and a piece of food on a couch by myself. So I'm putting myself out there. I'm trying to be physical. I want a boyfriend.
Roll in here an hour and 45 minutes late.
I'm sorry, you guys. I had a job interview.
For what?
I'm gonna be a life coach. And if I don't get it, I'm gonna open a cat cafe with Phil.
So I'm like, I've hit that point, that fucking point. You know, I wanna have the money to be able to do whatever I wanna do because this is bullshit.
You guys should find jobs too. This is not gonna last.
We don't need to find jobs. We have a job right here.
Oh my God, Allie, you're delusional. This place is going under. Don't you get it? He's blind. He can't run a club.
Listen to me. If I go completely blind and I'm freaking out, you get me a bunch of heroin. You're gonna off me.
I'm gonna go check on this.
Fucking kill me if I need to.
I can't make any more promises.
Fucking kill me if I need to be killed.
Not promising. To love somebody. To love somebody. The way I love you.
To love somebody the way I love you. Na, 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 na. You don't know what it's like. You don't know what it's like. You know what it's like. To love somebody. Look, you're a one. She's a 10. Okay.
I am not a one. I am a high 3 at minimum.
You're not a high 3.
I am most certainly a high 3.
You're not even a high 1.